Now, till this point, if you see closely, if you observe, Bhagavan is conquering all the devatas, Brahma, Indra, Agni, Varuna, Kali also. At one hand, he has conquered all devatas, other hand, he has killed all asuras. A very interesting, point we are reaching. When this has happened, then Rasa Leela hai, prasanga kam. What is the meaning here? When our mind is free from all impurities, and we have no ego and all that, devata, winning devata means ego of all the powers and all that. Then we are fit to enjoy Rasa Leela.